Welcome to Torch Talk.
BHS news for the students, by the students.
Coming up next. Our new science labs. World Book Day recap.
Year 11 sports day.
I'm Laura.
And I'm Vikashni,
and this is Torch Talk.
This week, as part of our focus on the new Innovation Center, we have visited the science labs.
There are five new labs on the science floor: chemistry, physics, biology, general science lab, and a food safety lab.
We've asked the science department to tell us a little bit about the new space.
So the new labs are fantastic. We're loving the space, the glass, the light, the energy it brings to teaching science. And needless to say, the food safe lab has gone down a treat. Just today, I smelled onions and bread and pasta in the air as I was teaching my IB lesson. So we love the labs, and the students are really getting to be creative and inspirational in the new space.
Whoa, why is it popping?
I don't know.
The science department always has interesting things going on.
Like these periscopes, made by year eights.
The way this works is the mirrors reflect off of each other, and if you look in the bottom, you can see out at the top.
Thank you to Ms. Gunther and all our science teachers.
And now, a message from our digital leaders.
Surfing the net. That's internet slang for exploring the internet. Oh my goodness, I need to go to chemistry. Don't forget to sanitize. Now I'm ready to learn. My connection is so slow. I'm outraged. That has to do with access points. Do you know what access points are? Access points are in fixed locations around the school, so the strength of your device will depend on where you are in relation to that access point. You just moved from the breakout room to this classroom, right?
Yes.
Oh, so that's why my connection's weak.
I'm connecting the dots.
What can I do to avoid this in the future?
Well, next time, shut down your laptop before moving locations.
Oh, okay, I'll do that. I love great connections.
Don't we all?
That's a great tech tip. I'll make sure I keep my laptop closed and shut down from now on when I walk around.
Me too. And now, it's time for sports talk. Over to Izzy.
This week, Sports Talk was on scene for the Year 11 Sports Day. Field events included long jump, discus, shot put, yeah. and javelin. As always, the track events were very exciting. Year 11 Sports Day was won by Hastings! Well done, Hastings, and well done to all the participants. Thank you, Ms. Barnwell and Ms. Davis, for working so hard to make our sports days happen even in a pandemic. Primary sports days also took place last week. Here's a snapshot of some of the events. And that's it for Sports Talk. Back to you, Lauren Bikashi.
Thank you, Izzy. On March 5th, BHS celebrated World Book Day.
Torch Talk has this recap of a great day.
I got you a delicious cake, said the mole.
Did you?
Yes. Where is it? I ate it, said the mole.
We read Goldilocks and the Three Bears, and we made just right porridge for us, and I chose sugar, cinnamon, raisins, honey.
My porridge only has apples in it.
I'm reading Harry Potter. It's full of magic and wizards.
I'm reading the book called Matilda, and she's not allowed to read books, but she loves books. And I'm also named Matilda.
Happy World Book Day!
Rhyming dust bunnies.
I'm Anne Frank.
And I'm Mary Poppins.
I'm reading I'm Not Your Perfect Mexican Daughter. And I'm just starting it, but it's a really good book and it's full of mystery.
And thank you for participating and taking photographs and having a bit of fun with your books. It was really appreciated by all of us in the department.
Happy World Book Day!
World Book Day is always fun.
It is! Now, before we wrap up Torch Talk, let's go to our roaming reporters.
I'm Harmony.
And I'm Ella.
Reporting for Torch Talk. Roaming reporters asked the BHS community,
how has COVID made school better?
Well, it's kind of helped us because before we didn't really know how to use technology as well as we do now from doing virtual learning.
I got to learn how to use Zoom and Google Meet better.
I prefer online school because the classes are shorter and you get to do work from the comfort of your own home.
Well, I have to say that COVID has definitely changed
the language teaching because with the mask, it's so difficult for students to really read the lips. And so I think that's not a very positive, but I think they're paying more attention and it has improved definitely the use of technology and it has made everybody aware of hygiene and all that.
I think that COVID-19 has made me more connected with my family and made me like more open to new opportunities, like new games and new puzzles. I love doing activities with my sister and my parents and sometimes go out on a walk with my dog.
COVID has made school better because as we have been in our year group pods, we have formed stronger friendships with one another.
They've taken precaution about the hand sanitizer and protecting us from the germs around school.
I've learned how to do more with technology and I've learned how to identify people not with their full face, with their face mask.
We know that COVID has been a challenge for everyone this year. But it's always good to hear some positive news. It sure is. Back to you, Lauren Liv.
And that's it for this broadcast.
Remember to share your stories. Email us at torchtalk@bhs.bm.
Torch Talk. News for the students, by the students.